Hi, I'm Sharada, and today we're going to learn how to make a natural face mask for acne-prone skin. For this mask, we will need one egg yolk. Simply whip the yolk, and you can apply this to your skin and leave it on for 20 minutes. The vitamin A found within the egg yolk helps with the scarring on the skin. When you're done, rinse with warm water and pat your face dry. I'm Sharada, and that is how you make a facial treatment for acne. Have fun and beautiful skin.